Fisher, today I'd like to welcome you to my channel. Today we'll be looking at a very, very important part of cybersecurity, which is data security. And we'll be touching on a technology called DAM, which is Database Activity Monitoring. But before we go into all of those details, I'd like to do a little bit of introduction about myself. So about me, my name is Akilidu Ashe. Like I said, I'm a cybersecurity professional with over 7 years of experience. I've worked in industries such as telecommunications, consulting, educational services. I have certification in the following vendors: Cisco, Skybox Security, SANS, Qualys, AWS, EC Council, and things like that. Currently also working on other certifications as my personal goal, to as a commitment to myself to keep developing myself on a daily basis. I currently joined a company called Performance Technologies here in South Africa. Very, very good place to work. You can follow me on LinkedIn. You can reach out to me by email with my email here. And also you can check out my other videos on my YouTube channel. Okay, so let's dive in. So with what we're doing today, we'll be looking at database security, like database activity monitoring, like I said. And our latent objective is going to be, what is DAM? What importance does DAM play in database security? What tools are used in the industry to implement DAM? So what is DAM? DAM is a database activity monitoring, that's what it means. And it allows monitoring of databases in real time without affecting their performance for both internal and external threats, thereby providing alert to the administrators when they have violations based on the rules set on the databases. So the way it works is that DAM is more of like a defense layer in depth concept, whereby it helps you to protect against confidentiality, integrity, and availability of data. So for you to protect your data, you don't have to necessarily have just one security, one control, which is the DAM. There are other controls that could be used, like ensuring that your database is properly configured, by also ensuring that your perimeter defenses are properly defended using different controls. Also your internal environment should also be properly defended. But DAM also gives you an opportunity it can be used as another layer to defend or to protect your data. And so what are some of the threats that you protect against? Threats such as SQL injection, unauthorized access and change to the database, data exfiltration, information disclosure, privilege escalation, and weak authentication. This is a couple of things that DAM tend to protect. So the DAM is always in front of your asset, which is your data, which is from your database, and your data tends to, so if traffic is coming in, traffic tends to eat your database activity, your database gateway, which is a DAM, before it gets to database itself. So it stands as a gateway between your source and also your data, which is a destination. So it uses a two-tier architecture where sensors are installed on the actual databases to feedback data to the central server for active visibility and administration. So what that means is that, so you, on the database you're trying to monitor, you install a sensor on that database, and it sends all the activities of that database in terms of administration, users logging in or trying to view a particular database or trying to view a particular table or a particular record in the table, or whatever activities that is being performed on that database. All of those activities will be sent to the central server, and the administrator tend to manage viewers' visibility to those activities. And also from there, the administrator can implement rules, implement policies that affect the database, just to protect the database. And another thing it also does is it also helps organizations to meet compliance obligations such as PCI DSS, PISMA, ISO 27001, and SOX-HOXLEY, types of compliances. So it's a very, very good technology to implement in your environment. So this is a typical architecture, just to describe how it looks and definitely how it works. So this is the administrator here, and these are the databases. So most of the database activity monitoring servers can pull data from on-premise network and also from the cloud. So if you have your AWS, if you have your databases installed on the cloud, AWS, Google Cloud, or Azure, you can install those sensors on those databases and pull those reports, and they begin to send those activities to the database, activity monitoring production servers, also on-premise. And also DAM solution also provide capabilities to integrate with SIEM solutions, so you have another eye to activities going on the databases. And also it has a management server. So that management is where the administrator implements the rules, the policies, administering database in real time, and tell all of those configurations, all of these policies to the database. So this is a typical architecture of how a DAM solution could be implemented in a typical environment. So what importance does DAM play in data security? Number one, it serves as a control to detect and prevent data breaches. It also enforces separation of duties on database activities. It's also to implement virtual patching of databases against known vulnerabilities, to capture abnormal behaviors of database activities against unknown vulnerabilities such as zero-day attacks. It also serves as a change and control management tool, and also to enforce compliance to industry standards. So all of these are some of the importance why DAM should be considered as part of the tool used in providing confidentiality, integrity, and availability to your data and your environment. So it helps to detect and prevent data breaches, separation of duties, and things like that. And finally, these are the top tools that are being used in the industries to implement DAM. My sources is from this particular website, so you can check out this website to view other vendors that have been mentioned there. So, but the top leaders in the industry are is IBM and Secursphere. And those are the top leaders in the industry. Also, McAfee is also a very good one. And all of these tools mentioned here are actually good, but the top leaders, like I said, is IBM and Secursphere. So thank you very much for waiting, for joining me this far. I'd like for you to please subscribe to this channel for you to get more videos as I upload them. Let me know, drop your comment to let me know if this video was helpful and all that. Thank you very much and have a nice day.